Stacy Bruce. Scan the brains of teenagers to see how they read emotion. A small but intriguing study at the Frank Hospital near Boston is mapping differences between the brains of adults and teens.
I came to this research with the assumption that the teenager was going to look a lot like an adult. In fact, I assumed that the 13-year-old brain would respond quite similarly to the adult brain in terms of the kinds of tasks that we were asking them to do when they were in the magnet.
To explore this, Todd put teenage and adult volunteers through an MRI and monitored how their brains responded to a series of pictures.
Here we go. Ready.
The volunteers were asked to discern the emotion on these faces. The results were surprising.
Things about the findings are that they suggest that the teenagers are not able to correctly read all the feelings in the adult face.
All the adults identified this emotion as fear, but the teenagers invariably saw something different.
Patrick, how are you doing?
Matt.
Tell me about those faces. What were those faces feeling?
A lot of them are shocked, are angry, and
they see anger when there isn't anger, or sadness when there isn't sadness. And if that's the case, then clearly their own behavior is not going to match that of the adult. So you'll see a miscommunication, both in terms of what they think the adult is feeling, but also and then what the response should be to that.
The reason for this, she believes, is that teenagers use a different part of the brain to assess the emotion on people's faces.
Nice picture highlighting the fact that in an adolescent brain, the relative activation of the prefrontal region, or this interior front part of the brain, is less than it is in the adults. But in contrast to that, the more emotional region, or that gut response region, has more activation compared to the adults. So the relationship between these two regions is very different. And we think that that's been a very important finding in terms of understanding adolescent behavior.
See, so there is this development.